zombies, unsinkable, so yeah. Oh, this can be playing just like normal. So yeah. it'll probably end up lagging and kicking me out, so yeah. It really annoys me when I can't do it because I live in England and it's not really like it. Hello? I just casually walked into this, like, I'm just like, yeah. Hi. I'm just casually, yeah, I just joined and I'm just like, and you're just like talking about something and I'm just like, what am I supposed to say? Sorry. Sorry for disturbing your zombie game. Chloe. Yeah. You sound like you're from Essex. Why has everyone gone awfully quiet very quickly? I have been playing for quite a while. I'm just like, I'm always on it after school, but then like I never like actually do anything. I just like load into it and then I'm just like sitting there for like an hour waiting for someone to join us. Oh, well, now you know I'm from Newcastle. I'm a little fucking dorky little pin back home. Why are you standing still? Duh. Bitch. Lasagna. That weird acid one.
Mm-hmm. double points.
I forgot to get my pigs, I didn't have enough. I was arguing with someone last time because I forgot to get that pig, but then I don't have enough, I don't think, for it. I need freaking shit. I hate the fact that it takes forever to reload and I'm sitting.
Insta-kill.
This just proves how bad I am at the game. Never said that. It wasn't reloading for me. That's what pisses me off so fucking much. When it takes two fucking eternities to reload. that one. What are you dying off exactly? How do you activate the shield? Mystery box. If I can remember off the top of my head, there's some what down here. Oh god, please don't get started with the word fam. I despise that word. I do not use the vocabulary word of fam. I say mate. Yeah, I don't know who the fuck I am. Ow, yes! Oh, well, what is the topic then exactly? Get up here, me running back. Me going back to Earth. I'm mystery boxes, I swear, someone bought down here. Mystery box. Mystery box. Mystery box. That's a mystery box. Whoa, why the fuck is that to a door?
Thank you.
could have done that. Why do we need to go back to the starting point exactly? Why do we need to go back to the starting point? Why exactly do we need being here?
Right.
Oh god, what time is it? It's not that late. Why did they leave? Hello? Hi. What? Yeah, there's people talking in the lobby. Yeah. A person called Chloe. I think the other... Alright. Right, I think the last game that I was playing was sort of get pissed off because I found out I'm doing a live stream on YouTube. Yeah. And I think they didn't realize until after the game, that's why they left. Because the red. Since I'm a broke little 12-year-old, no, I don't do it on Twitch, I just do it on YouTube. I just do it on YouTube because I'm like always like bored and I've got nothing to do from when I get into school other than like the odd piece of homework. Honestly, me mom's like, oh yeah, why you don't start doing live streaming? I was like, why? And then like, sitting there like, when did you want it? Was saying, oh yeah, if you want to start live stream, be careful who you talk with. And I was like, why? And she's like, basically. When I'm in school, like, everyone's like, oh yes, you're a girl gamer, and I'm like, yeah, why? And they're like, because I've never seen a girl gamer before. So now I'm sitting there in class, like, well, now you know me, bitch.
Double points. Thank you.
7 HP. No, it's because, like, I'm a girl gamer and I'm in year 8, so, like, I'm sitting there, like, And then, like, they always offer me on for a game, and I'm like, what? Like, they offer me to 1v1s all the time on Fortnite, and I'm like, why not be off for multiplayer? They're like, because I'm not really the best at it, and I was just like, so, do you even play it? And he was like, no, I don't even play it. And I was like, sitting there, like, laughing. Because he was saying, oh yeah, he could beat me at any game.
Bonus points.
Why? She got nothing. I'm screwed. I can't get it. I don't have enough. Oh god. I've only got 180, so I'm possibly screwed. Game I've ever had on here, I was like an hour and a half, and I was sitting there sorting to cry because it was like my first ever game on COD, and I was sitting there having a panic attack, dying every 2 seconds, not realizing that I had no one else because I had to have like 6 fucking other bots, and I was screwed.
Double points.
Like I was always that one that like. Then everyone started whinging at me saying, "Oh yeah." I don't, you know, just start playing COD every day, and I'm like, why? like somewhere here. Hello, let me pick the thingy up. Has someone made the shields? Oh, it's very scary to me. I've never used this. It's a very intriguing weapon to use. Because I've been in school all day and I almost fell asleep with science last lesson. So I was just sitting there writing because the teacher was talking about thinkable and like breakable things, and I was sitting there looking at him like, why the fuck do you need a teacher? Like, why? Like, can we not just like watch YouTube or something? But then also the thing that also pisses me off as well is that we're not allowed to have phones in school, which really fucking triggers me.
Carpenter.
What? Wait, how do you... Oh, why is there a table? I'm screwed. I love buying my stuff on this game. Did someone leave? Because it only comes up with three people in my game. Did someone have to go to sleep because everyone was whinging at them?
Thank you.
How is all high levels compared to me? Oh god, I've got the MX9. Me being partially deaf. I got it from the mystery box, I swear I did. Wow, you're really high level. Yes, very high compared to me. You sound Irish. A little bit. Near enough. Yeah, so I'm just warning you, like, everyone's starting to hate me for some reason because I'm doing a live stream, so I'm just warning you. Like everyone keeps on leaving after because I'm like, oh yeah, I'm doing a live stream. They're like, oh god. I'm just like, right then. So tired. pardon? Highest one was like 13, what I had like 2 games ago. 12 or 13, I didn't remember. No, it's cause like also I get aggro because I started like killing all the zombies because like I kept on getting knocked, which was really annoying me. I am that type of person that can annoy someone very easily. I feel like I'm the most noobiest person here. What level is this person at? No, it's because I'm always like that one that's like sitting there like, hello there. Aren't you pleasant? You must be on zombies a lot if you're that level. It might be me because my brother's on Infinite Warfare or Paladins. That might be. Oh god. Basically, next round, we've got to go and get our perks. Well, fucking screw, because you at least get like 2 kills. I'm in the most uncomfortable position ever, the way I'm sitting on my bed right now. Points. I don't really like love sitting up here. I need free cash. That face on her is so disturbing to me.
Bonus point.
Gun, I'm screwed. Oh, oh well, it doesn't matter if you got another chance. I've got 8 rounds, I'm screwed. I'm so cold. Like, I'm like an ice cube. It is not good. I need a gun. People, this is not the best of ways to go. I think I've ever been on this map is half an hour, which was before.
Thank you.
I hate it when I'm always getting blocked. Why does kind of know? I'm actually gonna ride Kenneth's head off. Stop inviting me, Kenneth. Just pray for the best, this works out well. How on earth can these things still walk without them being beheaded? Please explain. Ah, shoot. What the earth is the mystery box? My back hurts so much with the way I've been sitting for like the past hour. Hello? Oh, God. Hello, Kenneth. Live stream quickly.